You are not your mistakes. A lot of people fear owning their mistakes because they feel like when they say my bad, what they're actually saying is I'm bad. But the opposite is true. When you say my bad, what you're actually saying is I'm getting better because I'm taking responsibility for that screw up. I'm taking responsibility to fix it or make sure it doesn't happen in the future. Owning your mistakes doesn't make people disrespect you. In fact, it makes them respect you even more.